It's a good place to start recording this because, yeah, that's a thing that happened. So, hey guys, what's going on? Welcome to episode number 10 of Amp vs. SMW Central, where I play all the non-demo, non-Kaizo packs I could possibly stand from Super Mario World Central. And yes, Yump got accepted on SMWCentral.net. Which they say was really just more of a, hey, we did it for Chaos Complex, let's do it for this. Because despite the fact that it's truly is jank in every stretch of the word, they figure it's still so amazing behind the scenes, what the hell. It's one of those, it's so horribly bad, it's amazing hacks, so it is now officially on the list for this series. Of course, it's so far away, we're still going to look at it tomorrow after we finish Super Mario RPG, so by the time we get back around to it for this series, which, you know, it'll have been a while. So last time we got pretty much to the end of Back to the Classics, and then this last secret exit kind of threw me for a loop. We gotta do this one level down here, and then we gotta do that one castle up there, and I think we're done. I think. We're gonna find out. These are some mangled memories. What do you have to say? This pipe leads to your very memories of your adventure. Try not to let the current dire area affect your overall view of Vanilla Island. So this is literally just like... hey, there, guy. I'm gonna plop you somewhere. That Goomba's only got one wing! Yeah! Whoa, boy. Welp. Oh, I forgot to do something before I started, too. I was late, so I rushed into starting. I meant to do something. Streamlabs now has implemented a follower goal, much like they have a tip bar. They have a bar for, like, follows. I don't have a specific goal for follows, however. I hope I'm going the right way. However, it would be cool to have one just to kind of keep, that way we can kind of keep tabs without me having to, like, stream labels and all that nonsense. Oh my god. Hammer guy, please. I sincerely hope I'm going the right way. I just came out of that pipe and I was like, oh, I'm going to go this way. So I might actually, add that, oh, you know what? Oh, yeah, you got to go backwards anyway. Forest bats. Delightful! What's particularly sad is this level probably has... There's probably no reason for this level at all, so... It's going to do nothing. In effect. I don't remember this. Maybe I'm wrong, but I don't... This does not feel like a thing that I remember doing. This must be memories, coin guides, of course. Oh, it's accurate! That's bad! Whoa! This ROM hack looks weird. Oh, my friend, this is, this is only the start. That was a bullet. Also, hi. Greetings, new viewer. Or, new-ish viewer. I don't know how new you are. Client Salamander. Whoa, whoa, whoa. You think this is weird, then, you're in for a real journey, as we all are. Oh, man, that Dino Rhino's all, like, they've been bronze-plated. Or they're just red, one or the other, I don't know, who cares? Who cares, boosh? Bah. I've done a lot of levels in this particular decision of ROM hack. I don't recall much of these levels, though. Charlie, get out of here. You do play them, but this, yeah. Oh, crud! You know what? I don't think this level's gonna have a midpoint. I wanna get this done with so we can move on to the next one, so forgive the tool spam. I'm going to, probably implement here. I have a feeling, unless I'm proven wrong, that this level does not have a midpoint. Okay, blue shoes, that's enough out of you. particularly odd that you find this particular hag weird, considering it's really just... the palettes are odd. We've seen that. And the palettes are, like, broken. Oh, I wasn't supposed to be up here, was I? Oh, saved it. Marson's in the house. The one-man raid strikes again. Wonderful, yes. Oh, yeah, can't sleep. Don't know if you can slide kill a giant dino rhino, so I'm not even gonna bother trying. Huh. You think this hag is weird? You haven't seen Yump. This is true. Although, if you've seen any ROM hacks, like the Proton John or Azure Blade or anything like that would have played, there you go. Carnage! Oh boy, here we go. Oh, this hole does have a midpoint. Well, then I feel silly then. Have I played the GBA 2, GBA 2. Mario 2 GBA version? Oh, Carnage has been watching his ads overnight. 52, 104. Wait for it. That was not gonna work. 156! Carnage putting it. Carnage does the hard work for Amzo Live. He freaking watched them ads. Imagine playing a level that is nothing but invisible coin blocks. I believe Proton John made a level just like that once. Just to make his point to himself and Azure Blade about how stupid those kind of invisible coin blocks really are. Alright, well, Karna's got us about just over three quarters of the way to fill in the mug. For those new in the house. If you reach the day's bit goal, I extend the stream by an hour. Of course, I'm going to have to run it a half hour longer than I normally would because you need to play the GBA version. I have played the GBA. I never answered your question. But yes, Martian, I have, in fact, I've played all the Super Mario Advances. And that includes the freaking Yoshi egg hunt after you beat the main game. Where you gotta like find the Yoshi eggs in Subcon somewhere. Oh. Aw, he's a little, I don't know what the. Got the sweat drop going there. That little guy's got the sweat drop going there. The best voice acting in the history of video games. I'm sure. Like, I might have to do a... Might have to bust out No Cash or VBA one of these days and just play all four of them. For no apparent reason. Maybe not, you know, total completion in the case of Yoshi's Island, because that's a little crazy, and their special levels are, like, redonkulous. What does this say? Spelled his name out! Spot Alpha! Also, I neglected to mention those 19 bits from Carnage. That put us to what? 156. That was 175, so, you know, 25 to go. And Carnage may have forgot the goal goes up 25 every time it's completed. you might get just one more ad, buddy. You got it. Oh, man. Why are there eeries generating everywhere? This is silly. Huh! I'll let those guys go away. But there's more gonna spawn, so this is actually a moot point. So. Aw, Carnage, you're teasing me. You're teasing the amplifiers. And there it is. There it is. The deed has been done. Like I said, Carnage likes them ROM hacks. Well, there we go. I did it, kind of. Okay, so what was I gonna do? I was two things I was gonna do. Number one, okay. So number one, I gotta go change, fill the mug command because the mug's now full. Doesn't take long when Carnage is around. Ta-da. Da-da-da, gotta change that. The cherry on top. Yeah, Twitch needs an email that's just cherry on top. Also, I'm gonna do this live while we're going here. Since I don't really have a follower target, I'm just gonna have this be like. We'll just set the golem at like some obscenely high number just so we can kind of watch it. Where are we at this month though? That's the question. Let me go take a gander here if I can. Last 30 days, new follows. Let's do some counting. 2, 11, 16, 20, 21, 38, 48, 51, 52. 60, 62, 75 since the start of the month. So we'll go 75. Set this for the end of the month. Start that up. I gotta add this. Normally this is not the kind of thing you do live. You don't add things to your stream while you're doing a stream, but as someone who has nothing better to do apparently with his time, okay, you can watch the magic of how this works. Do we have that little bar there now? I've just set to have an obscenely high goal. This gives you an idea how many followers we've gained. That's actually not bad. Actually, where it is. Do I wonder where it is, or do I want to move it? Maybe what I'll do. Move this directly under here. Or center it kind of under there. Kind of like that. There we go. Kind of in the way, but at least I'm not blocking the entire HUD, you know what I'm saying? There, alright. That's what I wanted to do. I meant to do that before the show, and then I slept in, and that happened. Okay, so I think this is the last level. After this, we could watch some FPI until, yeah, exactly. Well, not just the end of this episode, probably the next couple for sure. I mean, TSRP won up until the last level, up until that one, Freaking extra. Okay, there's a door there. Is this decision making land FM where I have to pick a door? Oh, you know what? No, this is okay. This is gonna be a sequence of things you gotta complete before you can advance. I need to go through here to get to the P switch. Let me continue on. Oh, this is a bit of a. Oh God, there's a Lakitu in there. There's a Lakitu in there. No. Oh, I need that now, thank you. I think what's happened here is he's positioned the Lakitu in there such that it won't come out. The pipe would still be able to throw the spinies out of the pipe. It's. Oh god, sentient fireball, you should be extinguished by now. Exactly what he's done. That you can't fireball it while it's in the tube. Even when it sticks its head out, you're gonna have to deal potentially with a spiny egg getting flung at your face. That's very sneaky. No! Damn it! Damn it! No! I wanted that fire! Based upon the time this level has on it, I don't think we're gonna. No, that never happened. Whoop. What? Huh? Alright, that's good enough. I don't know. Can't believe it took 14 years for Chaos Complex to get dethroned. My favorite ROM hack. So you're just down with joke hacks, then. Joke control hacks. That's all that is. Oh god! Hey, alright. Hello, Charlie. I need to run away from that. Diggin' Chuck, I'm just gonna leave you to do your thing. Hi. Well, what the hell was I supposed to do there? Oop! Why you got these guys just kind of in very scary spots? No hack leaves the amp zone alive! Except for Yoshi's Strange Quest, Magic Orbs, and Demo World. At least two of which will be probably revisited in this series, and will be tool spammed to the fullest extent of the law. If necessary, also, I don't want to waste time with this as much as humanly possible. Wow! I just want to get up there, please. Stupid. It's Chaos Complex, isn't it? I think. Probably. If it's on Central and it's listed as complete, it probably is included? What? You're a silver switch. I use you to get here. I get it. Oh, great, we're underwater again. God damn it. Wait, what the fuck? Oh no. I went too slow with that. Come on, Sparky, get out of the way. Dang it! Sparky! Just added this series officially. Yeah. We're still gonna do it tomorrow. We're still gonna play it, like, after 7 stars. It just won't be filmed for the series. Because I figure by the time we get back to it on the list, it's gonna have been a very long time, so it'll just be another one of those ones I'll dread looking forward to revisiting. That's all. Oh my god, what is up with this? You expect me to legitimately play this level without dying, you crazy sociopathic person? I never said that. I never said that, Zage. Quit putting words in my mouth, please. Think I am insane? I mean, I'll give it an honest shot. I'll give any level an honest chance, but I'm not gonna rage quit myself. Why I stopped playing that one? Because if that's the case, then perhaps. Oh, there is a midpoint here, though. At least. Well, that's nice. That's nice, I suppose. But okay, key. You gotta go back over here because there's a door. You need to stand on a thing to get in the door. Oh, what the fuck? Another one. Please don't scroll so fast. That's rude. Lakitu, quit hiding in the floor. Oh god. Oh god! Alright. Safe states are actually encouraged for Yump. As they should be. Jeez. Oh god. Charlie, go away, please. Charlie, no. I just wanna live. That was worth it. Oh my god. Ah, football players everywhere. Stop it. No! I don't care. I got places to be. FPI Productions is calling me. Okay. Well, obviously I have to double grab this. Because whatever I need this for is probably over this way. Yeah, so there you go. Blah. And then you put that there and you do that. Yeah. Oh, yeah, right. That. It always true. Now, for that one, what I might do is probably attempt to see if it'll work better in a different emulator, and if that's not the case, then why would I want to come up here for? There's absolutely no reason to come up here. A waste of my time. Not waste of my talents, of course, because I have no talents, but you can clearly see I'm playing a ROM hack with emulator tools because I'm a... Well, A, I'm a bitch, and B, well, I'm all, you know, that's pretty much it. Link Dead almost beat it without tools, but he plays through Kaizo hacks. This is a valid statement. Oh god, alright. Almost did it. I enjoyed it, it's just hard as heck. Wow. Wow! Why? Also, Jason Jordan is the future. Don't we gotta call him Jason Angle now? Apologies if that's a spoiler to anybody who didn't watch Raw last night. But at least it wasn't Dixie Carter! Which, okay, well, at least not yet. We don't know who the mother is yet. Let's not, Damn! Whoops. Okay. Well, you didn't outright state when you came in this time, Martian, so I apologize. Playing Baldering Raw. Alright, that was all. Zage started that. Or Karn started that, I'm sorry. Oh no, this is not the hyper scrolling, okay. I've been waiting for you. You met my two brothers. I had hired some Koopalings to protect me. I guess I'll have to finish you myself. Oh, is this Big Boo? Two Big Boo? You are watching it now? Okay, well. Well, good news, buddy. It's not Dixie Carter. No. God damn! Jump out! Okay. And that's a reset door. That boo is just like leading me. This boo is just leading me somewhere. It's not actually a real. It is not a real ghost. Okay. I just want this to be over now. Ah, made it. Ah, no! Rewind betrayal. Dang it. Oh. Why would he lose his job and family over that? Well, I think it was more the... It wasn't so much the fact that... You know, he had a kid. It was the fact that it was an illicit relationship when he was... I don't know. It was something he never told his employer ever, kind of. I don't know. Huh? What? Oh, I remember this. This is... Yeah, this is bad. I've already messed it up. Alright. We're gonna have to... I remember this boss fight. This boss fight is ridiculous, as you can clearly see. Like, it's ridiculous. Like, you have to... Like, you actually have to spin jump on Eerie's to get to the frickin'... No, I didn't want to pick that up! God damn it! I remember this now. It's all come flooding back. The horrible memories of the Big Boo here, because it's literally no mistakes, and yeah, it's RNG Eerie's, so you don't really know. God damn it. Okay. I just need Huh. Yeah. Have fun doing that without tools, kids. Ugh. And there you go. It's over. The princess said we rescued Daisy, apparently, because she's wearing a red dress. She just blonded her hair, that's all. You need the Flood. I almost would prefer the Flood. Guy who wasted hundreds of hours of his life. Spud Alpha. You could probably also put my name there, because I had to play that. And it's tools. You, not really. Hey! Right. You jerk. Freaking paragraph of doom here. Can't be there, I mean Spike Man. Delightful, yeah. But you're gonna start this again, are you? Load my viewer list. But yeah, there you go, we did it. Yoshis are hatched. It's a vanilla outro, big deal. Da-ding! And confirm, I think I got everything that I did the first time. When I YouTubed this, yeah, I did. Delightful! Yeah! Ugh! That is not... I'm sorry, that hat got labeled normal, didn't it? Where are we at here? Yeah. Back to the classics. Apparently, that's normal difficulty. Allegedly. I disagree vehemently, but again, this is why the moderator should pick the difficulty when they moderate the damn hack, not the freaking person submitting it, because it's subjective. But moving on into our next little block of hacks. The next pair, at least. Do I have them... Here, or do I have... I know they're in the Torrent Tuesday torrent if I need them, but... Or at least TSRP1 is. Oh, you know what? It's probably in the... Not here. It's in the other one. It's in the other folder. Goal Sphere difficulty. In the Legacy, I think. Oh, yeah. They're all here. I have TSRP1, TSRP2, TSRP2R, TSRPR, you know, they're all here. And we're going to play all four of them at some point. ASMT. Yeah. Now, that one's very hard, so I mean, there you go. But the one we're playing now, the next one in order on our list is this one. Oh, yeah. Which one did I patch? Wins VLDCX. I don't know. That's another one that's going to get jumped to the front of the line when it comes out. I'll tell you that much. Just like last year. Did I patch both of these? I'm just checking something. ASMT, the SNES version. Oh, so you mean it's actually doable? Okay. Right, okay. So we're playing this version. Here. Not that it really makes a difference, but I guess the SNES version, literally, more cells VLDCX level, oh boy. So this is old school. 2002! From FPI Productions. Trying to, oh, you're gonna do 7, 8, and 9? Yeah. Woo! Hyperscroll! Hyper Scroll, alright. This is a vintage classic, the second reality project. I gotta change Moobot again, god damn it. Down. Just a second now. We're not playing back to the classics no more. Playing the second reality project. Fun fact, this was Raukow's very first Let's Play project ever was. Why the harder version, though? Because... Bowser's Starship without tools, please. No promises. Absolutely no promises on that one. FPI Productions. Luckily, this uses the vintage map, so I mean, we're gonna be able to keep a gandle on there. Please help me and rescue this world. Oh, yeah. Well, when the Magic Orbs 3X and started, this hack needs a name, but haven't beaten any. Too many PS4 and Xbox games. That's the problem, right? There's too many video games. Gotta do the entire level Small Mario without getting hit, and no power-ups or midpoints in this version. Yeah, so yeah, no promises then. We'll see. That's not how evil it is. This hack is labeled it hard, even though we're starting with a Super Mario Land remake, because back in the day, it was perfectly alright to do... Back in the day, it was perfectly okay to do random remakes. I'd recommend Jump if you haven't completed a hack yet. Hey. Don't listen to Sage. And Carnage knows about Jump, so. Just saying he hasn't beaten a hack. On the plus side, this hack does start out fairly straightforward. Half-Life 3, the Fellowship of the Switch. Is Jump considered easy? Probably not, Martian. Yeah, too many video games, not enough time. That's the problem. That's the problem. There you go. The Yeller Switch Palace, which is literally just the... Super Mario Land first level. Nice. Nice. Yeah, this hack doesn't stay nice. Let's just put it that way. Kazage. Jesus. Jump Yoshi Strange Quest, the new Mario World in ASMT. Oh, all right. First yump attempt of the day. Speaking of yumps... Missed it. Didn't get it. No yump yet. We didn't win that round, but it's not over yet. Get ready for the next one. Three out of... Can't forget about Demo World. Yeah, you can't forget about Super Demo World. Legend continues. Play that on original console with no tools, I dare you. Like I said, this series is not meant to be me showing off how good I am. You know, if I get to a hack that's too tough, I'm gonna tool spam it. See, here's a no-no these days. You're not normally allowed to, these days, make levels where you have to have a Switch Palace to complete it. Hey, you know, TSRP1, old school style there. You have to have the yellow Switch to continue on through the level. Like, a lot of these early levels are just, like, cheap, freaking, like, almost borderline on YouTube levels. F that RetroArch on Wii U, lol, yeah. Oh, first charge and chuck of the day. Well, at least of this thing. Yoshi! It's the stupid head. Thank you for saving me. I found the second reality. We must stop him. Also, Yoshi loves to talk in first letter caps all the time. Field of Cooper is one. Yeah, yeah. I think this. I hope you enjoy this hack. I think it's excellent. I think it's very good. You will enjoy too, yes. Ouch! Now! Stupid money moles! Stop hurting my dinosaur. Dragon horse thing. Whatever it is. Boosh! Got all the dragon coins, there's no real bonuses here. And baboosh! Good job, Yoshi. You did it. You saved the world. I'm on Twitch. I want to see viewer list. Gosh darn it. Adventure starts as if, you know, as if the first three levels I just did didn't count. This game was made. Okay, great. Oh, that email probably doesn't exist anymore. Don't send emails there. Been freaking 15 years. I very much doubt that email is still an active one. I could be wrong. Whoop! Someone's blue. Dabu dee dabu die. All the blue. In retrospect, what I should have done was I should have loaded up a second instance of Z-SNES and just played TSRPR at the same time. So there's like every level I have to play it twice. That would have been some. The song Blue is about as old as this hack. Yeah, it is. You're not wrong. Oh, Yoshi! Whatever. I don't need him anyway. Just a stupid dinosaur, dragon, horse, whatever. But yes, as I was saying, at the very beginning of this, you're someone who is a longtime viewer of everybody's favorite French-Canadian Raucow, you would know that this was the very first ROM hack that he ever played on back on Google Video. It was pretty amazing. Back when that was a thing. Before Google bought YouTube and did stuff. And it was very kind of odd that to see Rao, A, hardcore save state spam, B, sounding very uncomfortable and new at doing something, and 3, doing this series one level at a time. Which meant most videos were like 2 minutes. It was crazy. Koopa Terrain number 2, Field of Koopas 2, if you will. Not really a field, as you can see, it's more of a lake. Lake full of floating logs. It's pretty amazing. But yeah, what is the age? Considering the fact that this is from 2002. Yeah, exactly. Hello everyone. This is Raucow and going to be playing some of the Second Reality Project for you today. These days he's like, hey, well, actually, no. These days he just kind of sounds bored on his intro. He's just kind of, hey everyone, it's Raucow. It's the progression. He went from new and unsure of himself to zany, wacky, hey there everyone, hey. and then now he's just kind of, hey everyone, it's Raucow playing something. And then he does the thing he does, and then off he goes to the Rao races. Pretty great. Ouch. That bullet hit me in the butt and hurt me very much. I don't appreciate that. I will take a one-up in reparation. This doesn't make sense to me. I'm going down a pipe. Sounds like another long-time hack streamer. Listen, what part? The board? The awkward? The board or what do you call it? The crazy, wacky, zany. Listen, I gotta keep some part of energy at the start. I mean, come on, I'm playing ROM hacks, for God's sake. I've been doing it for 9 years. No, not 9 years, 8 years, whatever. For however long it's been, it's been so long I've forgotten. All of the above at times. Ouch. That hurts. How dare you insinuate that I don't enjoy what I do. At times. Although that's absolutely true and you're not lying. Delightful, yeah, yeah. Wonderful, yes. This is a, oh! Really? Okay, alright, that was, you had to rub it in with that second star, that was not nice! Disturbing castle! The contents of this castle may be too disturbing for younger viewers. Oh my god, that was a shellless Koopas, how disturbing! So disturbing! Oh my god! Don't look! Everybody avert your eyes! Those Koopas are naked! Get me taken down off Twitch! Hey, not all hacks are FPI or Gamma V. Oh my god, look at the cutoff on these pipes! This hack's not gonna get accepted on Super Mario Central! Except, never mind. It totally was! Because it's 2002. Oh my god, it's a cape. This is good. I can break the game now. I can also knock it into a door because I'm dumb. There we go. Okay. Okay. I have yet to see anything that is remotely disturbing about this castle. I mean, there's a lot of cutoff. That's disturbing. 3 BC, yeah. 3 before Central. I mean, like I said, the cutoff's disturbing. People who value good level design, but I mean... That's what TSRPR is for! You want something that looks a little cleaner? Watch TSRPR. Isn't that right there, guy? Oh, that actually worked really well until I got hit by the thwomp. I'm surprised by that. You're not supposed to get that dragon coin that way, you're supposed to go the other way, but... To hell with it, I say. Isn't that right? Plenty of new hacks weekly, yeah, I know that. It's certainly not as many as there used to be. Like, there used to be, like... At all times, there'd be like a dozen hacks in the... At least a dozen or more hacks in moderation, but... The fact that you still get them to come out... Still get them coming out once in a while is pretty great. There are still people who... feel they can push the boundaries of... You know, and then you got like the VLDC where like... More entries this year than any other year in the past. Stop giving me fire flowers, god damn it. Over here. I want up! Gonna be playing the Kaizo level design? No, god no. I don't play Kaizos, you know that. Hello, Morton! Swag Morton Strap Boost, you win. You lose, I win. You have to use your imagination when playing the second TSRP. Second Bowser levels. The backgrounds are interesting. Yeah. You mean in the vanilla, this one, or in RPR, or both? Boosh. Castle destroyed. Mario has defeated the demented Morton Koopa Jr. in Castle Number 1 and rescued Yoshi's friend who was. Yeah. The rest of it's the same. Oh, this one. Delightful, yes! Monty's Tower! Monty Python's Tower? Huh. Oh yeah, like... Easily. Us video game playing peeps are spoiled, we are. Oh, is that, 80%. That's being optimistic here. Don't expect me to remember anything about anything. Save for maybe 3X, but I mean... I've only played 3X like 4 frickin' times already, so... Boy, that one's gonna be a fun replay! Yeah, because they have already done it like 1,000 times, is it? Oh, probably, yeah. Like, if SMW Central was all like, you're not allowed to submit new hacks ever again, people would be like, alright, let's just fix the ones that are here, then. Bunch of 3X last night. Yeah. I approve. Very much approve of peeps who enjoy themselves some 3X. Now, if you're a purveyor of 32X, it's nothing to do with Mario, that's a Sega thing. We might have to have a strong, make a good SMB 3X level contest. Yump has kind of inspired me to make my own. Oh god. If Yump's inspiring you to make a hack, then, you might be in this for the wrong reasons. Yeah. I think we've been over that before. I think we were over that. It was either yesterday or the last SigWorld day. I can't remember what we were saying, yeah. Even despite my intense hatred for people who won't put midpoints in their ROM hacks, I mean, 3X is good enough that it kind of makes up for it, so... You get a couple of questionable decisions, but I mean, no hack is perfect, and if it were... God damn it! Again, with that guy, huh? Every time. Now, there's stuff down here. Not there, though. Other way. I remember the gist of the secret exit, just... Apparently, I don't remember exactly how to do it. The weapon for aesthetics. For a second there, I thought you said ascetics, and I was like, "What? You're not allowed to get like coins or money or anything in that hack either. You get this, and then kind of run along this way a little bit. Kind of run along this way a little bit, and then you get over here. Got my first raccoon leaf last night. Yeah, yeah. Then you get down here, and then you win." The great battle between level design and aesthetics. The great war! Oh. Yeah. I remember that. Gotta find the key, though. BLDC X is Team Aesthetics. Probably. Oh golly, I wonder where the secret exit is in this level. Delete aesthetics. Delete! 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 Alright, now let's actually play this level for real. Let's play! The good news is, because this is on the original map, it's not hard to tell where things are. FT's the only one who hasn't sinned. By not having aesthetic in his VLDCX level. Delightful, yeah! Where do I go? Does it matter? In the end, does it even matter? Totally! Because... Going to... Uh-oh. Uh-oh, angry fish. Ah. Sorry I woke you up, jeez. I don't want that. I will go up here, though. And avoid the Torpedo Ted Launcher altogether. Haha. When is Amp Does Karaoke? The day that, I decide that... what was I gonna say? The day I decide that I have no further need to be, the slightest bit serious about what I do. How did I not see that fish? Fish! Yeah, come get me. What was the criteria for Jackbox? Well, I said if we hit 5 subscribers, if we're at 5 subscribers by the end of the month, I would do a marathon stream in August. Whereupon, somewhere in there, we'd probably play some Jackbox. Like, we'd probably do, like, it would probably be the Monday. It would be a Monday, I would probably play some of Dis. Well, so I'd do an episode of Dis, I would do... We'll definitely do some Jackbox with everybody if we had enough people interested in doing it. Max! You're funny! $6 footlongs. Yeah, I get it. Oh, wait. Just to be sure. Over here. A dragon coin. That background is, it's really something. Surprised me if people dance on streams, too. You've obviously never seen any, Just Dance streams. Those are a thing. Just Dance. It is a thing. Max is not lying. This is weird. Alright, I vaguely recall the process here. You need a thing up there. You gotta throw a thing up there. Amp sings Lady Gaga. Amp immediately regrets all life decisions. Seriously? Oh yeah. You play Just Dance, you freaking webcam that shit, and you dance for everybody. I was gonna say, yeah, the only Gaga I listen to is Radio Gaga. All we need is Radio Gaga. Shout out to Queen. They got some damn good music. And I want it all. Yeah. Fucking I want it all. Best song ever. Alright, that was the normal exit. I gotta find a secret exit. Don't count on it. Damn right. Hearing Radio Gaga and Ron. That's a thing, too. Yeah, isn't it? That is indeed a thing. That happened. Once. Expected bacon strips. You were hoping for epic 8-ball time, you didn't get it. 42 pounds of bacon! We built this bitch of a... We built this unholy bitch of a... Twenty-seven pounds of ground beef! Okay, what was in here? Possibility of a thing. Oh, God! Alright, just fell off the world. Alright. Should Amp play Kaizo 3? That depends, Zage. Should Amp kill himself while he's at it? Be the same result, I suppose. Kappa. Dang it. Well, I was gonna get hit by the Eerie. I was gonna get got by the Eerie, so I mean, I wasn't... There was no winning there. There was no victory. Pretty sure it's the P-switch I need to achieve victory here for the secret exit. However, Amp vs. SMB Trilogy NES ROM hack series. Because I'm insane! Alright. There was absolutely no reason for me to do that. Delightful! Oh. What is this? Okay. Alright. Wait a cotton pick a second here. Wait, what? Oh. Well, rip. Amp went the wrong way, and you are correct, Carissa. TSRP1 OG. Actually, no, it's not the SNES version. It's the... not the SNES version. I'm playing the proper... That was pointless. You know what? There's probably a door up here. I messed that up. Not SNES easier version. Because I'm a sadist, apparently, who hates his life. Apparently. Or Sonic hacks to induce massive dance game. Or just Sonic in general. By the way, I still gotta set me up a Sega emulator so I can honor your request, I suppose, for Sonic 3, don't I? Probably get around to that one of these days. Good luck with World 8. Sonic 06. Dear God. That's on the shit list of games that I will never play. Thank you very much. Right up there with Superman 64. Or GoldenEye 64. Here, that's a... Tank it! And I can't afford to wait! Hello, Big Boo. How's it going? I found you. This freaking... The bright lights of the strip are here. They're grinding into your head. These lights... Get out of here. Get the hell out of here. Get out of here! Super Mario World! Big Boo in the World 2 Ghost House. What a surprise. Don't you dare talk bad about GoldenEye. I'm not. I just heard stories. What? What's up? But darn sure. Damn fighting war. Darn sure. Alright. Might as well do these as we unlock them because I couldn't care less either way, really. What order things get done in. Well, that was worth it. Chaotix. Speaking of Sega peripherals, Chaotix for the 32X or CD or whichever one it was. Neo Geo! Oh! Hello! I found it! I found you, secret exit! I am decent at video games. And now, for my next trick, I shall complete things. 32X and Sega CD to be obsolete. Delete! 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 Especially if you want to go that one step further in those few games that were CD32X. Which meant you had to have both peripherals at the same time to... Which is basically a fancy way of saying, we hate you. TSRP1 has 95 exits. Delightful! Which one's missing? Top secret area, I imagine? It should have 97, but several aren't properly set to events. Fantastic. Oh yeah, I gotta go through the tube here. Iceberg number 2. Iceberg right ahead, see? Oh, this is the level that Rao Cow, I remember. Oh no, that was not smart. Way back in the day, when Rao Cow played this for the very first time, he had problems with this level. What? Aha. Uh-huh. Kind of a spot there for that dragon coin. Okay. Force of Illusion 2's blue. Okay, so there is no. So the blue switch palace is a lie. I guess I'm supposed to spin jump on that guy to. Yeah, nuts to that. Front door and back door equipment. Oh, well. They never do anyway, so I mean. Pretty sure front door, back door never count normally in a vanilla hack or vanilla SMW anyway, so I mean. Not that big a thing. Yeah, somewhere else, right. Oh god! Oh no! That was not smart. Okay. Alright. Ample air swim through demo world. In regular. They are set to exit. Really? I guess just because of the fact you never end up getting to save means that the exit counter never actually goes up anymore. Not have exits. Oh, I mean in that it kicks you right back out to the map, kind of a thing. I've heard of the orb glitch. But I am not good at video games, therefore being capable of orbing probably not something that I can say that I have ever done or probably will ever do. Credits only trigger on boss defeat, eh. Success! Oh, come on, really? That Koopa launched me forward like a crazy person. Alright. Well, we found our first no midpoint level, I think. Eight exits possible. Oh, okay. Intriguing. Burn in the grape soda, you silly turtles. You damn dirty turtles. Alright, come on now. I died in a really stupid way, and I don't appreciate it. Luckily, I had that one-up that I got from here, so... Delightful! Okay, better idea. Let's, let the Koopas come down. There we go. Now we gotta do some more bouncing. Whoop, bup. And oop. Ha ha! That is very... very interesting. Have you seen the Mega Man Maker? Oh, is that a thing they're doing? Nintendo doing a Mega Man Maker? Because that would be amusing as well, I'm sure. see people making Mega Man levels that are like super expert in Mega Man 100. The mug looks like sugary kid cereal at a distance. Because you filled it up with freaking emotes. Cancel it. Probably because every Nintendo user was like, can't talk right now playing Mario Maker. Don't bother us with this. Don't bother us with this. We're busy. Again, we're in a level where, because of layer priority and things of that nature, the thing I'm standing on just kind of slides under Mario's feet. Pretty great, considering, you know, friction burns and all are pretty great. Bare bones. If you just kind of follow this, oh look, there's nothing here, right? But here's the keyhole. There's the key! Mario Advance 2 save, in which you have 97 exits. How the hell did you do that? Sheer dumb accident, or is it actually easily replicatable? Teleportation only works if you have exactly 96. Interesting. Okay, green switch. Oh god, there's freaking things in here trying to kill me. That's not cool. Was I supposed to hit that? I was supposed to hit that, alright. Alright, I'll try to do a gump while I'm holding a P-switch then. Try to gump with a P-switch in my hand. Hey-o! That's a gump with a P-switch in my hand. That's worth double. That's worth double freaking hype on that one. Automorph is obsolete. Your Progrimario will be peed. Delightful! You need to do the double yump, damn it. The hell's a double yump? Oh, yeah, you jump off the big switch and then somehow manage to do a P-switch jump. I don't know if you could... That would be... If that's a doable thing... I probably would not attempt to do so, however... Hold on, BRB. Wall jump off the SPC, then double jump. I suppose I'd have to do it the other way. P-switch jump and then... Yeah, that's a thing too. People will time where they throw the P-switch so that it lands up exactly in the outline block. Eleven seconds of greatness. Busy playing a video game, Carnage, but... See what we got here. Oh, for God's sakes! Dodecahedron showing off! So that video, if you're not watching, if you didn't check it out, that video that Carnage has linked is Dodecahedron doing a wall jump, blue P-switch jump, silver P-switch jump, blue switch jump. Or bump, I guess. That's pretty crazy. Wall jump, blue switch, little switch, bump. That's a quad. That's like just, hey, look at me. I'm really good at video games. The dodecahedron is like the greatest gamer in the history of the known universe. Confirmed. I will never. I have no further purpose in this world because. No, I want that. Give me that back. Do I call a P-switch jump a pump? I haven't, but I can start doing that. It's a pump. Wump, bump, wump half. Walled up Mario Party, oh god. Kaizo hard there, Abby. Darn sure, Kaizo hard there. Still waiting for spin jump. Twitched up Mario Party. Designed for dodecahedron and only dodecahedron. Oh, there's a first bridge building activity. Delightful! How the hell do you get down there? Excellent question. How do you get down there? Super Plumber's intense new janked up Mario Party or something. Ah, spin jump. Very good. Quick, suggest that to the jump half to Gump, glitched up Mario Party. Post of the decade. I believe that's directed at Carissa. What? I think Yump is kind of that already. True. You're not wrong there. And I don't remember if this level has a secret exit. I think it still does. I think it still does. Am I going to play Yump? Not legitimately. At least, I'll give a level a fair shot, but I'm, if it... I hear it, when they themselves say you probably should play it with tools, then all these accounts of this, okay. Oh yeah, I remember that. Whoa, that's a boo carousel, all right. Just Force of Illusion 2 and the funky equivalent, okay. Pump, puzzle up Mario Party, every level of the Green Switch-esque puzzle. Oh god! Made by Morcel, Morcel. Ah! Power up area, delightful, I need this. However, you can die here. But there are free Yoshis. For those who wish to have them. Alright. Got a couple fireflies, you got the green switch, you got a couple capes. We're all set to go. There's a row of invisible coin blocks here for some strange reason, but there you go. Going on a platform ride. Catch a ride! I like what Yump did to Donut Plants 3. You guys like what Yump did to everything. Nah, that doesn't work. That doesn't work as well. It doesn't roll off the tongue very well. And you can't really call it Amped Up Mario Party, because, I mean, AOOMP doesn't really make sense either, so... You leave me out of this, oh, man. I was trying to... That would have been cool if I managed to wall jump that, but... I suck at wall jumps, therefore... That was never meant to happen. Which is fine, because, I mean, I really don't give a damn about Yoshi anyway, so... Whatever. I like what Yump will do to your mind. Vump. Volcanoed up Mario Party. Psycho would approve of that. But amped up Mario Party. No, I don't like that either. Primarily because I don't like when people call me Butt Amp, so... Let's not do that, shall we? Look, I've already got it all figured out. If we ever get to the point on the tip ladder where I have to start making levels for a ROM hack, which will be terrible, and I'm not going to submit it to anybody ever, probably just be available to amplifiers, because I don't want to subject myself to being good at it. I just want to make pure vanilla, like, unedited map, unedited tile sets, unedited graphics, just wipe out Yoshi's Island 1 completely, and then fucking build a level from scratch kind of thing. I probably would just call it Super Mario World Amped. There you go. It's done. I think that's actually the name of the tip level as well. I think I have it. Random Dragon Coin Run. Sure, why not? Other than that one castle level, the one cave level where I didn't get it because in a stupid spot. Ding. 10 viewers, holy shit! I would love to see the viewer list, but Twitch won't let me see it. Just constantly says zero viewer. Thank you, Twitch. You're the best. I don't get to see who's here, I just know that they're here. People exist. Boosh. Snipe that one up out of a pit. I'm the best. Rump. Romped or row cowed up Mario Party featuring Charlie from Charlie May Chuckle series. Bump. The blank up Mario Party. Help, please. I got nothing. I got nothing. The mighty extendo pipe, sends its regards though. How much wood would a Chuckya charge to char- Oh my god. Carissa, why? How much wood would a Chuckya charge to chuck a charge and chuck all the way to chuck a huck woods while chuckling? Ha ha! Don't make me say it again. Oh no, I was supposed to. Oh, okay, you can climb the blocks. Hey! Drunked up Mario Party. Jumped up Mario Party. We need to go deeper. We need to jump more. Wow! Oh god! Plants! Sorry, Yoshi. Ambush plants. Nothing I could do, buddy. So freaking exciting! Point guides are somewhat accurate. Occasionally. Isn't that right? What? What? Oh. Kimp. Kaizoda. Kaizo opt Mario Party. X is any letter. A terraformer must be so proud that his creation gets so much attention. Especially now that he's working like 12-hour days and can hardly stream anymore. Rip. Ah! Oh boy, let's play Forest Secret, shall we? But there's dudes parachuting in from the heavens. That was not a thing that happened before. Hey! Fucked up. Oh god! Could you imagine if the jump team and the VIP team got together? Dear god! What will happen then? What's up, Fapasaurus? Here's the donut castle. I have directions I can go in. Oh my god, what the fuck? Alright. Wow. Why did that get auto-modded? I mean, I know that's close, but... It's close to a thing that doesn't sound good, but... It is not a thing that doesn't sound good, therefore... Most of them probably don't speak the same language. True. Oh, I was supposed to go that way. God damn it. Dang it. Somebody who doesn't speak the same language. Yeah, and imagine that would be a thing. Impetuous lift slash thrill and blood. Don't be hasty. I agree, Carnage. Mario Party 2 was the best. Absolutely. Welcome to Fire Flower 4. Oh, God! Magic Man. Wrath of the Magic Man. Keep spawning too far back to be a threat to me. Oh, God! I say as he... Oh, that was not smart. Why'd I do that? Why'd I try to get that flower back? That was about the dumbest thing I could have done. Very good. Very good, Amp. You are very good at video games. Yes, RPR, this is Flowerless Fort. Despite the fact that, yes, there are in fact flowers here. You're not wrong. I'm gonna wait this time. Don't take my power up away. Oh god, this wall's gonna crush me. Hello, Iggy. Ah, dang it. Still got it. All good. Fail fish. Yeah. I agree. Hey, the frickin' viewer list loaded finally. About damn time. Jesus. Excellent. Iggy Koopa of Castle Number 2 is now just a memory, blah 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 blah. Rest of it is not changed, therefore I do not care to read this. Iggy and Morton swap roles here because to hell with it. Bones Labyrinth. Dr. McCoy's in here? What? I love how... Really? Complete with irregular spacing. How can I lose? What kind of pants does Mario wear? I don't know, Fapasaurus. What kind of pants does Mario wear? Denim. I don't get it. I probably should get it, but I don't. Therefore... Ah! How do you like them Vanilla Dome 1 blatant edits, huh? Boosh. Oh, God. I knew that was there. I got greedy. I wanted the power up. Is that a puff? Yeah, it was. I believe if you have capability of flight, which I will go acquire immediately after this, secret exit's up there, I think. I like the yump edit of this. Shocking! Yoshi jump probably would have worked had I reacted fast enough and actually done it. Alright. That was not the right way. That coin guide was not accurate. I'm disappointed. Oh, yeah, that's it. Perhaps. I'm fairly sure the secret exit's like along that path. Well, da 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 da. All right. I forgot to get a cape, like I meant to do. That's why the power-up stash is back here. Need a thing, you go get a thing. It's pretty easy. Retrieve donation horse here as well. I don't know why I called him donation horse. I'll be donating him to a pit soon enough, I'm sure. That's probably it. Alright. So, what we gotta do, I think, is... The switches are easy in this. Yeah. Whoa, almost lost him right there. That would have been hilarious. Hilariously bad playing. And there's a key. And I don't know where the lock is. Key is up here. But I don't trust Yoshi with this, so... I also don't take the midpoint, in case I mess this up. Now, keyhole somewhere in this... This is the labyrinth here, so... Hope you enjoy dropping a key, clearing a wall out, picking the key back up, and then proceeding forward. And finding out that was not where you... That was not the spot either. Okay. Another way here, Goomba. Definitely not the same as TSRPR. Delightful! That's not it either. All right. It's somewhere. For sure. Darn sure. And it's the Red Switch Palace. Okay. Nothing positive about the Twitch mobile update. And the goal's like right there, so. What? Here's the keyhole. Video game. Happen. Oh, wait. There it is. Whoops! Oopsie doodle. Oh, great. I love not being able to see anything. There we go. I can see now. I can see clearly now, because the rain, and in this case the lack of light, is now gone. Dope! Doeth! Wait, what? Yeah, another fantastic background decision here. The avant-garde kind of choices here. I thought those two spikes were designating the death location. Oh yeah. A little bit of slowdown. Ninja hopping. I have a cape, nuts to that. Where available. We wall. New backgrounds for the sake of new backgrounds make your hack amazing! Delightful! Yes! Not to be confused with amazing, yeah. Dang it! Oh well. Ah, I didn't want to. Thank you for the invisible mushroom there, I appreciate that. Wait, what? 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 I went the wrong way. I was supposed to jump back to the right. Okay. Okay. Pretty great when you can't see where to get going! And now I'm gonna have to ninja jump, aren't I? Oh, wait a second. What is this? Well, okay. There's the keyhole for the secret exit. It's like up there somewhere. Okay. This hack have awesome new ideas and stuff. We found one or more things that may affect your device's battery life. I'm plugged in, I don't care. Go that way. You see. Then. That sounds like a message right out of Chaos Complex. Oops, alright. Kinda sketchy, there we go. Bam, bam, bam. Bam, 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 bam. Alright. And now that we've all had a seizure, let's attempt to find the secret exit, shall we? And I know the gist of where it is. There's something back there. Let me go get a cape. Again. I think there's something back there. I don't know if it has anything to do with how to get to the secret exit, but there's definitely a thing there, and I want to kind of investigate this. There's obviously a reason why stuff exists. Babsize Valley, the Valley of Bad Design by Design. Wonderful! Thought it was Yali. Babsize Yali. It probably was. Okay, so turn the lights on here. Oh, alright. Never mind. Nothing there. It's all a lie. However, there is a dragon coin and a 1-up up here, apparently. Oh. I am on top of the world! Level broken! Or this was the way you were meant to do it. Probably, actually. The Yenerable Yurden Yali, as someone once called it. Okay. Marble Zone, oh no. No Yoshis, oh no. A level with a pipe in it, oh no. And there you go. This is, I guess, supposed to, this is supposed to be a Sonic the Hedgehog thing, however. You don't really get that here. You get it in TSRPR, but. Now, back in the day, before you had custom graphics and stuff, a level with a Goomba in it. Oh no! Random ass fireballs flying from out of nowhere. Oh no! A secret exit that's really hard to find. Oh no! Back there. Get back there. Right now. Darn sure get back there. I think the last time I played through this, I did not, at least on this file, at least on this ROM, I didn't, did I get the normal exit of Green Hill Zone? I don't even think it's called Green Hill Zone in the this. Maybe it was. In either event, I did. I think in previous LPs, whichever time I LP'd this particular patched ROM the last time, which I think may have been whenever, I don't know. I don't think I got all the exits. One for Torrent Tuesday, I think I got them all, but whatevs. Point being, hup. Bah. 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 Hey-o! Gotta get them lives built up, because it's gonna get interesting here soon. Okay, I actually think I am gonna move that follow bar. Oh. Hey, there you go! Well, that's dropping down. I'm gonna move this back over here, I think. I like it up in the corner. It doesn't really block too much of the status bar either, so that's pretty good. We'll put it there. Oh yeah, it's called Green Hill Zone. But yes, I did get the normal exit to it. Cheating! What? How dare you! Dare you accuse me of cheating it? Oh, I could have had a red Yoshi. I like red Yoshis better than the green ones anyway, but... Oh, look, it's a level where it's pipes. Pipe hype! Yeah. Hope you like pipes. Also, hope you have a Yoshi with you, because if you don't... Game over. No one gets 8 lives on a bonus. Oh, yeah? Skype. Bro, no one uses Skype anymore. That shit sucks now. Discord all the way. That's because they win 16 lives! Let's see if I can code that in. Oh boy. These pipes is scary, yo. MSN all the way. What's a load of my AOL? I'll load up an AOL chat room. We'll have some old school. Oh, don't even need that. Ah, I have a cape. Nuts to you, buddy. Double lives if you win at least one, and one if you don't win any. Hmm. Oh, jeez. Sorry, Yosh. I messed that up for you. Buddy, I'm dead. Still needed him. All right. That's kind of, a thing. Don't have Yoshi? Oh, Rip, you're dead. That wouldn't fly these days. For the most part. You need Yoshi hype. Could have made Yoshi steaks. Yeah, we could have. Would have been delicious. Apparently I need to get him to the end of the level, alive, otherwise... That steak dinner... gets cancelled primarily because... Mario gets... digested by a sentient... munchy plant. Pretty great. I'll take that, thank you. Whatever I can get my hands on. Boosh. There we go. That's better. Saved it. Okay. Did they just constantly bite? True, but you need a... Theoretically, you would need a... You not need some kind of... Okay. Okay. Whoa. Plants not need some kind of... No! Okay. Okay, I might be able to get out of this. Tank that. I'm done. Game over. Game over. I tried. We're not close enough to the end yet. Rip. Like, FPI wants me to rely on Yoshi. Or something. It could be worse. We've seen sentient munchers in other ROM hacks, and man, when they go sentient, there's a problem. Delete Yoshi. Oh, probably. Unless I missed it, I don't think I ever saw a blue egg anywhere. That's all right. Have to be very careful when navigating plants. No, please, thank you. Okay. Get the hell out of here. Your shells out of here. Get your shells out of here. Stop that. Ambush shells. Pretty great. Whoop. Oh, I'll figure the end too. God damn it. Hey, I got the 3-up. 50-star 3-up. That makes up for it. All right, we're all good. It's all good. Pipe Paradiso. Paradiso. Para something. Oh, is this the... This is the intro... Oh, no, it's not. This is where Torpedo Ted comes out to play. I come to hate my life in many a way. That rhymed. I didn't mean it. Did not mean for that to rhyme. Okay, well, bye, Yoshi. Oh, please don't tell me I'm stuck. Greetings to Linux. Solid operating system there. Pipe Hype 2, the torpedo wing. I was going to say Electric Boogaloo, but alright, you know. Whatever works for you. Too much hype. It's the paradise. Oh, it must be nice. Spend each day in paradise. Oh. Quoting Nickelback. That's a bad sign. I'm running out of things to say today. Huh. I don't care. It's a good album. I don't need those dolphins. Okay, I need that last dolphin. Huh. Dolphin madness. Whoa. The dolphining. Not in this hack. Fantastic. Boosh. No, emotes. Carnage, your emotes are flying out of the mug. Pipe Hype 2.5, the dolphining. It's a pre-sequel. Whoa, gee, plants. Ah, alright. More ambush plants. That's awesome. Come on, Twitch is doing it again. The Reese prequel? What? Now you're just trying to... Well, let's not get too, the reciprocal. Take the math stuff elsewhere. The reciprocal function. Whoa, God, alright. Fire for days. Okay. Shout out to that cut off water. Because I tell you what, when I go swimming, the one thing I want is cut off water. Pipe 0, the boredom. You can easy win this even without thumbs, Kappa. Hell yeah. Well, you know, with enough practice, having to try to hold a controller with no thumbs would be a bit of a problem. But you play like a pro. Do I? Because that ball and chain isn't on a freaking... I don't... Whatever. No, I am... I may have the requisite experience to be a pro, but I am no pro. Pros play Kaizos. I don't play Kaizos, because I am impatient and easily angered by things of that nature. And not like entertainment angry, either. It's like... Like, stream's done, I'm gonna go freaking rage for 20 minutes. Anger. And that's not the kind of good... That's not good anger. That's not healthy anger. You don't like that kind of anger. You know what I'm saying? So, you know. You just gotta just do it! Bonsai Bill attack, no! Bring on the Bonsai Bills. You're not, those are Rexes, those are not Bonsai Bills. That was a, that there, however. Oh, jeez, duck. Yeah. Duck, duck, goose! 13? Oh, shit. Aha. Welcome to... What the hell? The music just reset itself randomly for no apparent reason. Welcome to 105! Delightful! You know, except for this bit here. Oh god! Silent Bills! Silent Bill. From Dawsonville. And Canada sends their geese. They're not sending their best. Listen here, champ. That's our national bird, I'll have you know. You can't bop a Rex, as it turns out. From a thing. Hey-o! Bills are... You're not wrong, Max. They are scary. Yeah. Bills can actually hurt you. Hills themselves inherently cannot hurt you. However, the act of standing on a hill that is sufficiently sloped can cause you to fall to your doom and... Dollar bills, perhaps? Our national bird's a beaver. Kappa. Yeah. What about buffalo bills? You mean like the football team? You mean or like... Buffalo, New York? Is that where buffalo wings come from? If I go to Buffalo, New York, am I gonna get the best buffalo wings in the world? That how that works? Allegedly. I don't travel often, so... Lakitu, no! You sniped me. Very good. Very good, Lakitu. You've done well. Bouffalant. Alright. Over the bridge and far away. Alright. Boy, this looks like a YouTube level. Oh, really? Alright, I guess I'm not getting all the dragon coins this level. As you require either a hit, tank a hit, which I don't feel like doing, or you need the loyal dinosaur friend. Friend in quotation marks, obvious, for obvious reasons. Shout out to Teal Land here. Another power up! Glorious! No, I won't give in. I won't give in. Whatever. This would be our stupid horse guy friend animal. Exactly. You're right. Why is there a fish? Random fish. Like a fish everywhere. Making it happen here. Look at this. Making a nice multicolored pipe. Listen, whoever said you shouldn't put a pipe on a screen boundary clearly doesn't know how to have a good time with pipes. That could be so misread. Coin guys are always accurate, as you can see there. Fantastic. Play Zeldara's Glitch City if you like multicolored. I see what you did there. That's a solid product placement. That product placement, though. Hothead Castle. We'll come back to that. That's the end of the world. As we know it, and I feel fine. We want to proceed back to the main path of World 3 here, because we haven't done any of that nonsense yet. Heaven only know stuff. What's up, Scrubby? How's the bingo biz treating me? You mean the biz? Well, you know, it's a bunch of pissed off, angry, folk. Claiming, you know, angry because they haven't won in 2 months. I mean, it's the usual bullshit. I mean that in the best way possible, in case anybody happens to be watching that knows me. I doubt that, because I don't promote myself out in the realm of RL. What the hell? Don't need my boss freaking inadvertently hearing me say something. I shouldn't be sitting in the public forum. Oh, nope. It's not here. I remember the secret. I remember the secret exit. There's a... It'll be a wall of torpedo TED launchers, and we're gonna have to do a thing here shortly. I think that I can't tell if this is an edit or not. It may be, it may not be, I don't know. Hard to say. The Rip Van Fish. The Rip Van Fish. Like the bingo hall can control who wins. Oh, you try telling them that. They're like, oh no, you guys are up to something. Like I've told customers in the past, I said, if you can prove to me that we're running a crooked game, I'll quit my job right now, because I don't want to work for a crooked business. And yeah, nobody's had anything to say to me. So all they can say is, I don't know how they're doing it. They're doing something. Oh yeah, prove it. If you don't have proof, you saying it doesn't make it true. And nobody has ever since said a thing. So works out. I know, right? Secret exit at the end of the level. Cool! I can't wait to play this entire level again after I get the red switch. Very great. It's also a real level, apparently. It's how we set the precedent of... The Switch Palace does not need to be a fun little bonus level where you probably won't die unless you do something really stupid. Now it's kind of... Hey there, guy, we want you to play an actual level to earn the red switch. What happens after you gump, right? You get the gump and then all of a sudden you gotta... That coin glitched out. You gotta do something, you gotta earn it. Gots to earn it. Okay, we're gonna continue with the cave stuff. Cave music in a Switch Palace area. I'm gonna try for a shell rump here. Holding the shell. I did it holding a P switch. Can I do it holding a shell? Nope. Can't do it! Couldn't. You know, again, it, you know, it's not. It wasn't lined up. It wasn't lined up. Therefore, it didn't work. Yes, RPR moved the secret exit earlier. Delightful! They didn't change Starlight Zone, which I find worse. Oh, fish! Out of my way, urchin. There you go. Friend Scrubby86 has just started watching. No, really? Not like she didn't just
didn't just post in chat or something? Oh god, we got- Oh god, I grabbed that block again. I didn't mean to grab the block again. Rip Van Fish, that's your fault. What in? Alright. Alright, you know, I deserve that. I deserve that. Just, yeah, walk forward like a dummy. That's a good plan. Good plan. Oh, by the way, there's no midpoint here, but that's actually not that bad. I mean, it's really not that bad of a level. I don't think there's actually any power-ups here either, so. Either that or I just didn't see them. Getting got by sprite limits every once in a while. I can't pick a thing up. Oh no, there is one. Okay, there's one power up. There's one right here. Definitely has a shortage of midpoints. Especially in that one level. That one level at the end there. Dang it! Dang it. Whoop, whoop. Oh my god, sprite limits, come on. Let me pick the block up. I must pass through walls to win. I cannot pass through walls if the... yellow block. I need that mushroom. Gimme. Gimme. I really say it never gets, but it just got me something. So I'm happy about that. Oh, God. That's it. Go back to sleep, Mr. Fish. That's a good plan. Huh. Oh boy, we are in Nip. Don't get got by the torpedo now. All right, there we go. Go! Ah, almost made it. If I hadn't clipped the ground there, I might have had just enough momentum to get away, but... Oh, well. Oh, there we go. Oh, that was, quite the adventure. Quite the right spirit of adventure. Or something. God damn it, Twitch. Sometimes the viewer list loads, sometimes it doesn't. Most times it doesn't, actually, but there you go. Ghost cave! See, there you go, ghosts. And we're in a cave. This name fits. Go over here. Weird ending much? Yeah, no, right? Who needs ghost houses? Ghost houses are for nerds! Which I am one, therefore why I have no ghost house. Wait a minute. There you go. Oh. Nerds are for nerds. Oh wait. What the I hit spin jump, please. Thank you. Shh, there was nothing there. This is here, though. Boop. Oh, see, now we're okay. Now we're actually in a house. Kind of. It's a cave house, because it's still got stone about, but hey. Get up there. No? Alright. Cave with windows. Ah, I thought there might be something up there. Never mind. Which version of Windows is this cave running? Vista? 7? 8? 10?
3.1. There's a thing up there. I see it up there. How do I... No, alright. Yeah, that doesn't matter. Oh, it matters, alright, okay. Well, wait, how do... Version 1. How do up... get there? Ugh, no. They're not like an invisible block or something? No? Alright. Well, that's cute. Yeah, FPI, you really didn't think this through, did you? Supposed to go on a pipe? Maybe that's it, man. I'm supposed to go on a... Oh, there you go. Supposed to go on a pipe. I didn't think this through. Eh. Stunning turn of events. Shocking turn of events. Amp didn't think this through. The lack of donut enthusiasm. The hell does that mean? Donut enthusiasm. I like donuts. I'm always enthusiastic for donuts. A shocking turn of events. There's no lightning in this level. Oh, that was dumb. There you go. All right. Of course. Moving cave number 2. Oh, okay. Well, we appear to have appeared in a bit of a tight squeeze. I hope you're not claustrophobic, because you're in a very narrow corridor that is moving forward persistently through the level. Does that mean that ghosts are weak to mud and seismic activities? Of course not! Here, other than just kind of survive. Pokemon reference to Poke non reference. Delightful. Oh my god. Them follow bots are going crazy. But. And yeah, that'd be quick there. Good grief. Okay, that's not... Alright, now, nah, okay, I kind of remember that now. No! Gengar can learn Thunderbolt. True, isn't it? I think. Which pretty much tells you what you need to know. And now, getting a pipe. Pika Land Ultron Central? Yes, it is. What the hell? That blue shoes kicked the disco shell before it activated the disco shell, and then, alright, whatever. I think both versions of Pika Land Ultra are up there, both the vanilla and chocolate versions. There'll be double Pokemon action. Better give it an air balloon. Delightful.
Koopa Kick, also known as Level Full of Blue Shoes. I should just not have moved. Alright. Alright. Yeah, they weren't kidding. Koopa Kick. That's the name of the level. That's what's going on here. Koopa's kicking things. Get shit out of here. They're not kidding. These guys aren't kicking. They're discos. Disco shells don't kick. Bring it. Aha. Whoa, you're not. You don't kick things either. Well, actually, you do, occasionally. On occasion, when you feel like it, you kick a football. Oh, okay. Stop it. Oh, whatever, just go. Accurate coin guides are accurate. Ducks don't kick Koopas, though. No, they don't. You're right. Is Zamblite Pokemon? Alright, that's somehow counted. Very good. Deep in your heart, and you will find the answer. Fantastic. Too bad Chucks can't chuck Koopas. Dang it! Every time! Every time! Alright. Oh, yeah. Nice try, champ. How do I get down there? Oh, no. Lava fish. Well, it's mud fish. Super hot mud fish, considering the... Dang it! Not again! Alright. Go away, everything. Okay. Oh! The way of the FBI. Confirmed, FBI's actually, whoever it was made way of the M. Lava castle? You can't make a cast out of lava. That's not lava, that's water. How dare you? Don't lie to me. Oh, there you go. There's lava, though. That's a pit of lava. It's a pool of lava. The bits and switches. Whoa. Buzzsaw, please. La water, lava, wa lava, whatever. Wah, wah. Oh God, wizard. He's a wizard, Harry. All that for a one-up. That was great. All right, cool, awesome, stupendous. Achieved nothing. Wow, lava castle, yeah. Exactly. I suppose since lava can technically be considered evil against Mario, would wow lava be, like, good? That's the secret exit in TSRPR. Delightful! I won't remember that at all for when TSRPR comes up for this series. Aw, oh, man, some stone walls. That's pretty great. Okay, whoa. Hello, thwimp. What we got up here? What we... Oh, no. Oh, no. Time for Smashy Smash. Smashy Smash, the game. Buy now on all major... all major consoles, except for all the major ones.
This is a complete contradiction of what I just said, therefore don't listen to a thing I just said. Major League consoles? Hell yeah! MLB Baseball, baby! No. MLG consoles. Max, please. Don't overthink this. The overanalysis of Pokemon evolution. No, you use a Firestone in Cerulean City. God damn it, huh? How hard is this to understand? Now you play Go and you freaking find one out in the middle of a Walgreens, and then you gotta take that north of the border to Canada, and you gotta go find a Shoppers Drug Mart here in Canada, and then it'll evolve. That's how it works. Waterstone in Mount Chimney. Alright, it's Lemmy. Less the fireball and plus the, a bullet generator. Bullet generator, which does not scare me in the slightest, therefore. Alright, that happened. I guess technically I was still spinning somehow? What? I don't know, whatever. I killed that Bullet Bill after it blasted out my backside there. It was weird. And now, stop, hammer time. Nice hitbox. It was more something about behavior after the thing started. I don't know, whatever. It's weird. We don't ask questions, because usually the answers lead to more questions. Ice Bomb Bridge. Yeah, they weren't kidding. It's an ice level with bombs. I mean, I can't really put this any other way. Nice bomb, yeah. Not really. Not very nice. It's a. I must admit, my aversion to ice levels means that this level's not that great at all, but I do vaguely recall this level. That said, I don't quite remember where the secret exit is. That was quite a difficulty jump in TSRPR. Oh, lovely. Or down here, that works too. I'm in a room full of blocks. Oh god, Oh yeah, you gotta have a cape here, right. Whoops, sorry, Yosh. You have a cape. At this point in time, you can continue on through this room. Which doesn't really earn you much, it just earns you like a thing to here, and then you get the key. And now for my next trick, boosh! SMW doesn't separate keys and keyholes, like, ever. Of course. Oh, ew. Ew. What have you done to Yoshi's Island 3? Or 4, whatever. Yoshi's Island 4. Rising, falling tide. With the this is what? The demo world changed that, yeah. Yeah, they did. That was all Fusoya's fault. He started this.
No! I did not intend to land on that fish, and I did anyway. Alright, that'll do. I'll take that. Oh god, yeah. The floor is made of the tide! Okay. I panicked. Put my cape back.
Delete Fusoya.
Delete! 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 We never actually got an open source lunar magic. The browser music? Scrubby, please. Your web browser has... Oh man, it's this level. Yeah, okay. I remember you somewhat as well. The memories are flooding back. Things I have attempted to suppress for all these years. Look at all the corner cutoff. It's amazing. Look at all the cutoff in general. Best hack ever. 10 out of 10. Did we miss the zone? No, we didn't. We did the first two already. What about... What browser? The Bowser browser? It's the Bowser browser. Oh god, that guy took off from nothing! Freaking walking on air like some kind of... I don't know, guy who walks on air. Boosh! Drowsy's greater than Bowser. Yeah. Damn, autocorrect. RIP! Alright, alright. I got one life. Delightful! I got something at least, jeez. Alright. Secret exit time. Oh, well, there you go. Oh, wait. I can speed this entire process up here. I have cape. Oh god, huh? Get out of here, mole. Get Dowser. One life exactly. YOLO! Actually, no. I only lived 75 times, so it doesn't really... Gee, I wonder where the secret exit is, guys. Oh man, 15! Dear god. Mouser. Bowser's illegitimate love child with a giant rat. Because Bowser's a rat himself, so it all works out. Alright, well, if all goes well, we can finish this world here. Today. Pretty good start. Meowser. A kitty. Ah, alright. Cat planet. Cat planet, cat planet, cat planet, cat planet, cat, cat planet. Planet, I can't do it as well as Rat Cow, sorry. Mouser's a triple sport athlete, and also heard many options after college. Delightful! Oh god, again! No! Dang it! Getting freaking decimated by everything here. No! Oh my god! Oh, jeebus. I'm a very vulnerable plumber right now. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. no! Bad bomb. Just saying, I could really use a, power-up would be just stupendous, right? Okay, or the end of the level. That works, too. That works, too. I'll take it. Cat and Crunch. Mount Sumo! Not even into an outcast. Yeah, that one made the, that cat planet thing made the, that made the rounds pretty quickly. He's not as goofy now as he was then, though. He's definitely mellowed out a little bit. Still gets a little silly from time to time, but he's certainly not monkey cheese like he likes to put it. Man, earlier this was the first hack he ever did videos for, and back then he was just like, "Hello everyone, this is Rao Cow," and then he slowly evolved into the wacky, zany, "Hey there everyone, this is Rao Cow," and that was just kind of "Hey there everyone, this is Rao Cow." Wee. So exciting. You're lucky you're up there, sumo guy. I'd come get you. Ah, you got sprite limited. You suck. Boosh. Get wrecked. That guy just disappeared because of sprite limits. Get wrecked. Like Falca. He was broken. Reborn by fate. His broken brilliance had to be sealed away within his vessel for, yeah. So what do we got? We gotta have to do. So what's the deal? Do we gotta send the revival after him too? To break. What the hell's going on here? Freaking circular amazement land here. Also balloon land, which. Wow, you don't got a whole lot of. You don't got a whole lot of, what do you call it? Time there. That was. Oh, not silent bullets. That's bad! Run for it. Run, Forrest, run! Tank it! I tanked it, it worked! Ballooned up Mario Party. There's your bump right there, yeah. Now it's just Castle Moon. Well, I don't know what I was expecting to have happen there. Oh, the red blocks to victory. Or just, oh, nah. Stairway to hell there, whoa. That's what I was saying. Like, it's now Castle Music for no apparent reason. Especially when I was outside. 0 out of 10, music's broken. Oh, shoot. Right, Oh, boy. Well, I just want this to be over soon. Oh, my God, that was close. No, I couldn't jump! I should have slid. I just sat there and slid. And now we had to do it all over from the, okay, from the midpoint. 7.6 out of 10. Too much castle music. Still a long way to, a lot of stuff to replay here. Whoa. Almost forward momentum into the spikes there. Here's the problem. From the too early midpoint. Yep. Now, I gotta do this with no power-ups. Well, I don't have to. I could go back to the power-up zone, I suppose, but a long trip. I'm gonna get one. Bubbles, no. Bullet, no. Okay. Made it. And now we can get something. Thank you. Did get all the dragon coins, so there's that. I suppose, dang it, right down the middle. All right. That was wonderful. Am I a candy ass jabroni? The rock said, "Who is this Rudy Poo?" Well, it doesn't matter who you are! Okay, can't slide down the thing. I can also jump up the thing. That's not a problem. It's the going down the thing part that's... There we see. If I just did that, that... Oh, really? I row-cowed it! God damn it! I row-cowed it. Died right at the end. Cool. Delightful. Koopa Fried Chicken. That's a good one. I said I'd finish World 4. We're going to finish World 4. Hopefully. Fingers crossed. This hopefully is not an hour-long castle. It's going to be a decently long castle, looks like. And we've definitely learned that the hard way, didn't we? I learned that the hard way. Nice background, oh my god. Bullet spam! Coming soon to a convenience store near you. Don't like real meats? That bullet spam. Delicious, ouch! That's a fireball. That's not so delicious. About any of that, because that's all evil and such. Okay. Acoustic castle of hotheads. Oh, you can't kill the thwomps in this castle. What the hell? That's alright. Fine by me. Fine by Amp! Come on! Bruh! That's a plant. Carnage throwing the host down just because, I guess. Thing is, this is like last level of the day and all. Ah, there we go. Oh no. Oh no. Alright. Wow. Have to ascend this from here. Up. Upsie daisy. Up. Run away! What? That doesn't even make any lick of sense. Why'd I jump? Amp, why'd you jump, you goof? Alright, solid. That was a sweet little... Just in case there's a trap down here. There's a door. Try searching for it. Safe search off. Hit, I'm feeling lucky. Don't be a bitch. Find it. Oh, man. Oh, man. I'm scared now. There's the last dragon coin, so that's good. I just want a power up. That would be best thing you could do right now would be give me a power-up. Something, anything. Oh, God. Why? We've established before that little Sparky, damn it! Alright, well, starting over from the beginning. I saw that coming. I deserve every bit of that. Well, I hope you like watching me play this entire level over again, because now you get to. ...43% love between Carnage and Sparky. Oh, man. That was less than, that was less than stellar. Not particularly happy about that. Taking it like a man, though. Just gonna... I almost aced this level. Almost aced it, and then I made one stupid move at the end. Now, plus side. I have two mushrooms. I am now a little better off. Ah, almost jinxed myself. Dang it! I just jinxed myself so hard there. All I had to do was just go around the guy. That would have worked out so well, but it didn't. Bank holdup? Really? People will name their follow bots these days. Okay. Get. Okay, luckily the button's on the same layer, so. I'm away. Actually, no, bring that down, because I gotta... Gotta go down, then back up. Okay. Back to the tower room, and I now have... Also run-on sentences. Those are pretty great. Okay. Can we now... There we go. Hello, Ludwig. How's it going? Come get me. When they contain nonsense words. There you go! I did it! I had to beat the level twice to do it, but I did it. Hello, Lappin. You're just in time for the end. Delightful. That's okay. I'll be posting this to YouTube, probably... late Wednesday night, early Thursday morning, depending on what time I get around to uploading it. You know, 24-hour exclusivity rule for affiliates and shit. That's that, yeah. That's same message as before. But there, we got the first four worlds of TSRP-1 done. Delightful. And, Boosh. So Monday we will
continue the TSRP 1 and 2 double back-to-back doubleheader here on AMP versus SMW Central with more of TSRP 1. Pretty great. Freaking Twitch still won't load the viewer list. God dang it. All right, well, this says 13. Let me look at stats. More followers is flooding in. Broken Essence, yes! Okay, who was that? Come on. I know that was one of you guys. Come on. That was either Carnage or freaking... Wonderful! Yeah, alright. Good one. Let's see, the stats say we averaged 10 viewers a day. That's pretty damn good. That's pretty just darn good. Thank you all for hanging out today. Appreciate it as always. If you're new and enjoyed the show, just hit that follow button. Will Chaos Complex be here? Probably. I think it's on. If it's on SMW Central and it's not a demo, then yes. Delete. Has declared nothing. Very good. Tomorrow, we're going to finish Super Mario RPG first. I think we're pretty close to the end. And then we will start taking a gander at Yump. And, Welp. No promises of 2 of 3 there, I'll just put it at that. Thursday, we're going to continue with the Sig World ROM hacks. We're going to finish Sig World 25, probably, and then start Sig World 26. Carissa. Saturday, it's the next edition of Stock Car Saturday, 10 a.m. Eastern. It's our running of the Brickyard 400 in NASCAR Thunder 2003. So if you want to keep me company while I drive in circles, you're more than welcome to join me. Sunday, we got more Borderlands 2 at 11 a.m. Eastern. I may have to work Sunday night. I haven't seen my schedule yet. So, don't know about the evening stream. Stay tuned for more on that. And then next Monday and Tuesday will be more of this series, AMP versus SMW Central. Probably going to need at least both of those shows just to get through... Probably won't even get through TSRP 2 by then, but hey, who knows? Delightful! Yeah. No, seriously, who is that? But yeah, that'll do it for today. Thank you so much for stopping by, as always. We'll see you back here tomorrow for the rest of Mario RPG. And then we're going to go get sucked into the delightfulness that is Yump. It's going to be something. It's going to be amazing. It might even be delightful. It's bacon. I figured it was either you or Carnage. So that's a good one, though. I like that. See you next time. See you tomorrow.